Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's RG Fan Reacts here with another music reaction. I'm Alex. This is RG. What are we doing today?
We're doing Tyler, the Creator.
Yeah, we are. See you again. I really thought that this would probably be one of the better options. I know that Igor definitely has a lot of synth pop in it that he would like. Kind of like The Weeknd and Blinding Lights. But I think See You Again is the clear winner that you go with. What do you know about Tyler, the Creator?
I know that we bought your friend the album for Christmas.
We did. It's an amazing album. Actually, I have Igor on vinyl.
I don't even know what that is.
It's the pink album.
Oh, yeah, I knew that looked familiar.
Yeah.
So you have that one?
Yeah, I do. It's amazing.
Okay.
Got a hidden track on it and everything, just for the vinyl.
Okay.
So he's kind of, I don't think he's expecting what's about to come.
Okay.
So,
like, is this gonna surprise me? Like Childish Gambino surprised me.
It could. It definitely has the potential to. Depends which way you take it.
Oh boy.
So here we go.
Oh boy.
Okay. You live in my dream state. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count sheep, that's the only time we make up. Make up. You exist behind my eyelids. My eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick.
Do you want to say something right there?
Mm-hmm.
That's like one of my favorite lines ever.
Which one?
I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind.
Okay.
That's a bar. That is one of it's so good. All right, I'm gonna back it up a little.
My mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. And I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever?
What do you think so far?
Is Jimmy Fallon and the Roots doing their little songs with items you find at home?
What?
You ever see the Jimmy Fallon videos on YouTube where him and the Roots, they do a song with just homemade instruments or...
Why?
Because that's what it sounds like.
Really?
Like they're hitting a little kitty xylophone. Ding! And they're just, you know.
What do you think about the lyrics?
Lyrics are fine.
Fine?
They're fine.
Come on, they're really good. They're really good.
They're fine.
They're fine?
Yeah, I mean, they're okay. Fine.
They're fine.
They're fine.
What do you think about Tyler?
Look, there's nothing special about his voice.
No, he can't sing.
There's nothing special about his flow. One of the problems that I have with modern hip hop is everyone sounds the same.
He doesn't sound the same.
The flow is still kind of the same. It's just.
Let's see if this next verse changes your mind.
All right.
Back it up just a little.
I said, okay, dookie, my infatuation it translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you, I've been looking, stopped and waiting for, I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic.
You don't understand me, what the fuck do you mean? It's them roasting the cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt color eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, Bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie. Ugh. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes. So
can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'm gonna see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'm gonna see you again.
So there's Tyler, the Creator, See You Again.
Featuring
Caliuchis. I don't know who that is.
That's the female.
I mean, I gathered that. I just don't know who
she
is.
She's got a great voice,
though. She does. So, the highlight of the song, to me, is her.
100%.
Her whole part could be its own song, and its little jazz number. I didn't like the synth in the back. With it, I like the horns that they added in at the end, but the synth and then the drums were too much. If they did her vocals, if she redid those to a smooth jazz background, it'd have been hot. But it's for Tyler.
Come on.
No, I mean it's really hard. Man, it's hard, and I'm not trying to be get off my lawn guy, okay, but in the hip hop world, when you grew up as I did with so many classic sounds and voices and flows, doesn't compare to anybody.
Well, don't
go. No, I mean, when I say compare, I'm not saying like who's better or worse. I mean, so it doesn't invoke like that. It doesn't have a bite to it. It doesn't have a.
That's not what Tyler is. He's not a bite guy.
Well, there's,
he's a relaxed guy.
But you can be relaxed. You know.
You can be relaxed listening to Tupac.
No, but you could be, you know, you could do some Digable Planets, or you could do some Arrested Development, or some PM Dawn, which if you don't know who any of those people are, we'll react to those, because those groups have some mellow songs that are immensely popular, and the flow, and then there's the, it's vibey, and it's...
So is this. How is this not vibey?
It is, but... The best part of the song wasn't even him.
Okay.
It wasn't even close. Like, his parts were like, eh. And then her starts, and then she comes on, and you're like, ooh, okay, I like that. You know, so it's just, like, he's, I'm not saying anything bad about him. It's fine. But it didn't, I'm not going to remember his voice. I'm not going to remember his flow. I'm going to remember her. It makes me want to look up what she does. But I mean, it's just how I feel.
Out of 10.
Out of 10?
Disappointment.
I mean, out of 10, I'll give it a 5. It's not a bad song, but there's nothing that, I mean, the only thing that stands out about it is the girl, which makes it listenable. If it wasn't for her, the song would be a 2.
Okay.
But she's really good. and she really saves the song.
It's an 8.5. Because it's amazing. His lyrics are amazing. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. So fire. And then I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. One of the greatest lyrics of all time. So amazing.
Okay.
It's a really good song. And once you start getting used to listening to Tyler, the Creator, then you realize that you're not listening for his vocals.
All right. So if any of y'all old school hip hop heads out there are watching, let me know, or let us know in the comments, if you understand what I'm saying about the chill and like what 90s ones do you think we should have him listen to really strike home, okay, now that's chill and that's amazing, you know? Let me know what you think. Let us know what you think in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, but let's definitely talk about it in the comments. Is there a different Tyler, the Creator song that I should listen to? Let us know what you think. And anything else?
Nah, dude. took my acronyms away.
It does feel like it took his acronyms away. We'll see you in the next video.